Hey there guys, Sam from Professional Music Technology here, and today we're checking out a reissue of a classic fuzz pedal. It's the Electro-Harmonix Green Russian Big Muff. So personally, I'm really excited and a little bit nostalgic to be checking out this reissue, as the pedal it's based on was one of the first guitar effects pedals that I ever bought. As a teenager back in the 1990s, I'd saved up all my hard-earned paper-round money to buy one of the original Sovtek Russian Big Muffs. I just remember this enormous green box, big chunky switch and epic tone. And if I'm being honest, I'm still a little bit gutted that I ever sold it. Back then, I also loved the mythology around the Sovtek pedals, like the rumour that they were made from old Cold War tank parts. Now, I'm not entirely sure how much truth there was to that, but it did make a pretty cool story. One thing I can be sure of though, is that this reissue definitely isn't made from an old tank, as it's been condensed down into Electro-Harmonix's Nano chassis design, making it much more pedalboard friendly than the original. Just like the original, it's really simple to use with just controls for volume, tone and sustain, which adjust the amount of gain or distortion, and it's been finished in this cool looking, authentic Russian military green. The pedal also features a true bypass switch with LED indicator, and it can be powered by either a 9-volt power supply or a battery. But do bear in mind, there's no easy access, you have to unscrew the backplate to get to the battery. Back in the 90s, the Sovtek Big Muffs were renowned for their bassy, sludgy tone with distinctive fizzy top ends. They work great on basses as well as guitars, and they sound fantastic on those kind of big, groovy, grungy riffs. So we're going to plug it in and check it out, but to make it a bit more interesting, we thought we'd have a quick comparison. This is the Nano Big Muff. It's based on the classic American-made pedal. So it's kind of like East versus West, Rocky Balboa versus Ivan Drago. Let's take a listen. So that was the Electro-Harmonix Green Russian Big Muff. For more information, visit pmtonline.co.uk and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/pmthouseofrock. And if you want to try one out for yourself, get down to your local professional music technology. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the little notification bell so you never miss a video. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.